Sazeo kugula makere no tanba no tanba.
Our mission is we want our university to be opened. Right now as we speak, Chambogo is open and other universities, people are studying. Why not Makerere?
We have negotiated, we have written speeches, but I believe we have been stretched too far. And we feel we have been patient enough. 2 weeks in education is such a long time. Therefore, we cannot wait any longer. We have decided to come here today and peacefully march to the Minister of Education so that we demand she remains the husband, who is Mr. Mseveni, to honor his pledge to the non-teaching staff because he promised he would enhance their salaries.
We are not terrorists, we are peaceful, we are students, we are students, we have our rights.
You young man, can you stop pushing me?